Good morning students, in the last video we have already discussed about symmetric matrices and skew symmetric matrices. Okay, now in this video we are going to do one theorem and some problems on symmetric and skew symmetric matrix. Okay, first the theorem. A square matrix can be uniquely expressed as a sum of a symmetric and a skew symmetric matrix. Okay, a square matrix can be uniquely expressed as a sum of a symmetric and skew symmetric matrix. We know that what is symmetric matrix and what is skew symmetric matrix. Symmetric matrix means A equal to A transpose. Okay, if A equal to A transpose, then A is said to be symmetric matrix. Similarly, skew symmetric matrix means, suppose B equal to minus of B transpose, then we say that B is a skew symmetric matrix. Okay, now the proof. Okay, let A be any square matrix of order n, then A transpose will also be a square matrix of order n. Also, A plus A transpose and A minus A transpose will be defined and they will be matrices of the same order as that of A. Students, let A be a square matrix of order n. Okay, so obviously A transpose is also a square matrix of order n. As A is a square matrix, that's why A transpose is also a square matrix. Okay, now A is a square matrix of order n, A transpose is also a square matrix of order n. Obviously, A plus A transpose and A minus A transpose is also a square matrix of order sum n. Okay, now if we write the matrix A, so A can be written as, suppose A equal to, okay, half A plus half A, suppose, okay, and here suppose plus half A transpose minus half A transpose. Okay, here A equal to half A, half A is A. Half A transpose minus half A transpose is cancelled. So, correct? Now, half A transpose. So, we can write A plus A transpose plus half of A minus A transpose. Okay? So, A can be written as half of A plus A transpose plus half of A minus A transpose. Okay? Now, let students, suppose this one is P and this one is Q. Let's suppose this one is P and this one is Q. Now, A equal to P plus Q. Okay? Our aim is to show that a square matrix is uniquely expressed as a sum of symmetric and skew symmetric. We have to show that it is a sum of symmetric and skew symmetric. Okay? So, in this case, we have to show that suppose P is a symmetric matrix and Q is a skew symmetric matrix. Otherwise, we have to show that P is a skew symmetric matrix and Q is a symmetric matrix. Okay? Now, so here A equal to P plus Q. To prove that A equal to P, A equal to a symmetric and skew symmetric matrix, so first we have to prove that either P or Q is a symmetric matrix. Okay. Pause the video to write it down. To prove that P is, suppose, symmetric. That is, we have to prove that P transpose equal to P or P equal to P transpose. Okay. Now, P transpose, that equal to students, half of A plus A transpose whole transpose. Okay, this equal to half of A plus A transpose whole transpose. Okay, this equal to half of A transpose plus A transpose whole transpose. Because we know that, as we know that A plus B whole transpose equal to A transpose plus B transpose. Okay, now this equal to half of this one is A transpose plus A transpose whole transpose. We again know that A transpose whole transpose equal to A as per the property of transpose. So this one equal to A. Okay, now half of A plus A transpose means P. So here students, P transpose equal to P. If P transpose equal to P, then P is a symmetric matrix. So here we have proved that. Therefore, P is a symmetric matrix. First one is proved that P is a symmetric matrix. Okay? Pause the video to write it down. Now, we have to show that Q is a skew symmetric matrix. Okay? To show that Q is a skew symmetric matrix, we have to show that Q transpose equal to minus of Q, or Q equal to minus of Q transpose. Okay, now if we take Q transpose, that equal to half of A minus A transpose whole transpose. Okay, this equal to half of A minus A transpose whole transpose. This equal to half of A transpose minus of A transpose whole transpose. Again, we know that A plus B whole transpose equal to A transpose plus B transpose. Now, this one equal to half of A transpose minus A, because A transpose whole transpose equal to A. Now, students, Q transpose equal to this one, but if we write minus of half, if we take minus common, then A minus A transpose. Okay, this equal to half of A minus A transpose equal to Q. That's why this one equal to minus Q. So students, Q transpose equal to minus Q. Therefore, Q is a skew symmetric matrix. Okay. So here we prove that P is a symmetric matrix and Q is a skew symmetric matrix. Okay. Okay, I pause the video, write it down. Okay, now students, we know that A equal to P plus Q, and we already saw that P is a symmetric matrix and Q is a skew symmetric matrix. Therefore, A is a square matrix. The square matrix is equal to the sum of symmetric matrix and skew symmetric matrix. Okay. So, A equal to P plus Q. Okay. Where P is a symmetric matrix and Q is a skew symmetric matrix. Okay. Now, so it's proved the theorem that a square matrix can be uniquely expressed as the sum of symmetric and skew symmetric matrix. Okay, pause the video to write it down. Okay, now we do one problem. The question is, express the matrix as the sum of a symmetric and a skew symmetric matrix. Okay, and the matrix given that suppose A equal to 3, 5, 1, minus 1. Okay. So how to solve that, or how to prove that A matrix, A is a square matrix? Okay. In previously we have already done on theorem that a square matrix can be expressed as a sum of symmetric and skew symmetric matrix. Okay, the formula or the property is A equal to half of A plus A transpose plus half of A minus A transpose. Okay, this one is for symmetric matrix and this one is for skew symmetric matrix. Okay, now we have to do this square matrix as the sum of symmetric and skew symmetric matrix. Let A equal to 3, 5, 1, 3, 1 minus 1, a 2 by 2 matrix. Okay. then A transpose equal to 3, 5, 1, minus 1 matrix. Okay. Let P equal to half of A plus A transpose. Okay. This one equal to half of A means this one. So 3, 5, 1, minus 1 matrix plus A transpose means this one. 3, 5, 1, minus 1 matrix. This one equal to half of 3 plus 3, 6, 5 plus 1, 6, 1 plus 5, 6, minus 1, minus 1, minus 2. Matrix. Okay? This one is equal to, if we multiply half in this matrix, then this equal to 3, 3, it's 3, it's minus 1. Matrix of 2 by 2. Okay. Now students, this one equal to P. Okay, P equal to 3, 3, 3, minus 1. If we found P transpose, then again this one equal to 3, 3, 3, minus 1. That means here this equal to P. So P equal to P transpose. So obviously this matrix is a symmetric matrix. Okay. Now let Q equal to half of A minus A transpose. Okay. This one equal to half of A means this one. 3, 5, 1, minus 1 matrix. Minus A transpose means this one. 3, 1, 5, minus 1 matrix. This equal to half of 3 minus 3 is 0. 5 minus 1, 4. 1 minus 4, minus 4. Minus 1, minus of this one, 0. And this equal to, if we multiply half in this matrix, then 0, 2, minus 2, 0. It is a 2 by 2 matrix. Okay. This one equal to Q. Okay. If we taken minus 1 common, then this one equal to minus of 0, minus 2, 2, 0. Okay. 0, minus 2, 2, 0 means this one equal to we can write minus of Q transpose, because Q equal to 0 2 minus 2 0. Q transpose means this one's transpose, Q minus 2 2 0. Okay, so here students, Q equal to minus of Q transpose. Okay, Q equal to minus of Q transpose. Now pause the video to write it down. So students, here P equal to P transpose, that means it is a symmetric matrix. Here Q equal to minus Q transpose, it is a skew symmetric matrix. Okay, now we can write A equal to half of A plus A transpose plus half of A minus A transpose. Okay, this implies to A means the given matrix. And the given matrix is 3, 5, 1, minus 1. This equal to half of A plus A transpose means P. So P equal to 3, 3, 3, minus 1. Plus half of A minus A transpose means Q. Q equal to this one. 0, 2, 3. माइनस टू जीरो. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, इफ यू टेक इट, थ्री प्लस जीरो थ्री, थ्री प्लस टू फाइव, थ्री माइनस टू वन, माइनस वन जीरो, माइनस वन. द करेक्ट. सो इजीली वी कैन एक्सप्रेस ए स्क्वायर मैट्रिक्स एज द सम ऑफ सिमेट्रिक मैट्रिक्स एंड स्क्यू सिमेट्रिक मैट्रिक्स. ओके, नाउ वी हैव टू एंड द प्रॉब्लम. Suppose the question is A equal to 3, 6, minus 2, 2, minus 2, 3, minus 1, 2, minus 1, 3, a 3 by 3 matrix. Okay, again same thing. The question is express the matrix as the sum of symmetric and skew symmetric matrix. Okay, now again we can express A equal to half of A plus A transpose plus half of A minus A transpose as per the theorem. Okay, let's suppose this one is P, this one is Q. Then what happened? P equal to first A equal to this one, so A transpose equal to this one's transpose, so row to column 6 minus 2 2 is minus 2 3 minus 1 is 2 minus 1 3. Okay, this one is A and this one is A transpose. Now P equal to half of A plus A transpose. A means this one, 6 minus 2 2 minus 2 3 minus 1 2 minus 1 3 matrix plus A transpose means this one, so 6 minus 2 2 minus 2 3 minus 1 2 minus 1 3 matrix. Okay, now this equal to half into this one summation value, 6 plus 6 is 12. Okay, minus 2 minus 2 minus 4 is 4 is minus 4, 6 minus 2 4 minus 2 6. If we multiply half into this matrix, this equal to 6 minus 2 2 minus 2 3 minus 1 and 2 minus 1 is 3. Okay, here students, P equal to half of A plus A transpose, that equal to this one. If we found its transpose, means P transpose, again this one equal to same thing. So P equal to P transpose here. So P is a symmetric matrix. Clear? Pause the video to write it down. Okay. Now we have to check that Q is a skew symmetric matrix. Okay. Let Q. Q means what? Half of Q means half of A minus A transpose. Okay, this one equal to half of A means this one matrix, 6 minus 2 2 minus 2 3 minus 1 2 minus 1 3 matrix. Okay, minus A transpose means this one, again same matrix, I think 6 minus 2 2 minus 2 3 minus 1 2 minus 1 3 matrix. Okay, this equal to, friends, half into Look, these two matrix are equal matrix. That's why the answer will be a zero matrix of order 3 by 3. Six minus six zero, minus two minus two zero. All the values will be zero, and the answer equal to again zero matrix. Okay, as Q equal to this one, so obviously this equal to we can write minus of Q transpose. Okay, so students, Q equal to minus of Q transpose. That means Q is a skew symmetric matrix. Okay, now we know that A equal to P plus Q, and A means this one 6 minus 2, 2 minus 2, 3 minus 1 is 2 minus 1, 3 matrix is equal to P. P means what? Previous one written, na? Again, same thing, minus 2, 2. Is minus 2, 3, minus 1, 2, minus 1, 3, plus Q means 0 matrix. Okay, so 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0 matrix. Okay, so here the square matrix is the sum of symmetric matrix and skew symmetric matrix, because this one is symmetric matrix and this one is skew symmetric matrix. Okay, pause the video to write it down. So students, it is the process to express any square matrix as the sum of symmetric and skew symmetric matrix. Okay, now I am giving you some questions for your homework. Again, the question is same. Express the matrix as the sum of symmetric and skew symmetric matrix. Okay. Question number 1. Question is 1, 2, 3, 4, 0, 1, minus 1, 5, minus 2. Question number 2. 2, minus 1, 3, 5, 7 minus 2, 1, 4, 6. Question number 3. X, A, B, A, Y, C, B, C, Z. Question number 4. 0, X, minus x, 0. Question number 5. 1, 5, 7, minus 3. Question number 6. 4, minus 3, 1, 2. And the question number 7. 0, 1, 1, 0. Okay students, so all these are square matrix. Okay, we have to convert these matrices as the sum of symmetric matrix and skew symmetric matrix. Okay, if you have any doubt, then write on the description, sorry, comment box. Okay, thank you. Yeah.